Hello student, in previous class we have learned AutoCAD dimensioning introduction part 1. Today we learn continuation of first tutorial AutoCAD dimensioning introduction 2. ছাত্রদের কাছে অনুরোধ করছি আমাদের প্রিভিয়াস টিউটোরিয়ালটা অবশ্যই অবশ্যই দেখতে হবে. ইন আওয়ার প্রিভিয়াস ক্লাস উই লার্ন ডাইমেনশন স্টাইল ম্যানেজার. দিস ইজ ডাইমেনশন স্টাইল ম্যানেজার. মিনিমাম সেটিংস রিকোয়ার্ড. ইন আওয়ার প্রিভিয়াস ক্লাস উই হ্যাভ লার্ন লিনিয়ার ডাইমেনশন, উই হ্যাভ লার্ন অ্যালাইন্স ডাইমেনশন, we have learned radius dimension, we have learned diameter dimension, we have learned angular dimension, we learned baseline dimension, we also learned continue dimension. Today we learn remaining part of the dimensioning. First we learn arc length dimension. Arc length dimension. Click on arc length, select arc or polyline arc segment. Select arc or polyline arc segment. Click on arc. Specify arc length dimension location. Okay. If we draw a polyline, this is polyline. Specify start point. Specify next point. A for arc, draw the arc. Again L for line, this is line. Again A for arc, this is arc. Enter. Click on arc length dimension. Select arc or polyline arc segment. Select this and specify arc length dimension location. Okay. Again select arc length. Select this polyline arc. Specify dimension arc line location. Okay. Now we learn dimension back. This is dimension back. Click on dimension back. Select dimension to add, remove back or within bracket multiple. Select this line. Then select object to back dimension. By default within greater than and less than it is auto. We just press enter. Only amra enter press korbo. Okay. Ekhon eta back hoye geche. This portion is back. Okay. Again undo. Click on dimension bake, select dimension, then just enter, press just enter. Okay, clear my student. Now we learn dimension space. This is dimension space. This dimension are distance between first and second is large, distance between second and third is small. We change the dimension space. Click on dimension space, select the dimension first, select the dimension second, select the dimension third, then press enter. Again press enter. It is same spacing. Okay, again click on dimension space, select dimension first, again select dimension to space second, then enter, again enter. Okay, we can give a value also. Next, Govt dimension. This is Govt dimension. Click on Govt dimension. Select arc or circle. Select arc or circle. Now specify center location. Click any point. This is. Then we place dimension line location and second dimension line location. Okay, this is Govt dimension. Next we use quick dimension. Next we use quick dimension. Quick dimension. By quick dimension, we use any type of dimension, linear or diameter dimension. Click on quick dimension, select geometry to dimension, select this, then press enter, specify dimension line location. Okay. Again click on quick dimension, select geometry to dimension, select this, then press enter, then specify dimension line location. Okay, again click on quick dimension, select geometry to dimension, enter, specify dimension line location. Here only linear dimension and diameter dimension are possible. Okay, next Govt linear. This is a shaft. This is the baking symbol. Okay, we use linear dimension. Specify first point, specify next point. Now we use Govt linear dimension. Click on Govt linear dimension. Select the linear dimension, then press enter. Okay, here also baking symbol appears. Okay, now we use leader dimension. For leader dimension, we type leader, L-E-A-D-E-R, leader, enter. Specify start point, ortho of, specify next point, specify next point, or we can finish here, enter, type enter, again type enter, again type enter for multi-text. We type the text. If this is Jnan Ghosh Polytechnic, Polytechnic, okay. If we size can be large, can double click this, select this just like text, select size 10, enter, okay. By this way we can change the text. Again type leader, L-E-A-D-E-R, leader, enter, select start point, specify next point. We can change, specify next point, we can specify next point, next, enter, again enter, again for mtext enter. We type, this is shaft, S-H-A-F-T, shaft, okay. We can use also SP line. We can also use SP line. Type L-E-A-D-E-R, leader, enter. Specify start point. Specify next point. Type format option, F for format option. Then type S for SP line, enter. Now we can use SP line, specify next point, specify next point, then enter, again enter, again enter for mtext. This is this is circle, C-I-R-C-A-L-E, okay. Clear leader dimension. Next we use dimension edit. Next we use dimension edit. Next we use dimension edit. Click on dimension edit. Enter type of dimension editing. Home, new, rotate, oblique. If it is 156, we change this to 200. Then we type new option. For new option, type N, enter. type select this, type 200, okay. Now select the object, then enter. Again, click on dimension edit, new option, for new option type N, enter, select this, type 100, okay. Now select object, select this object, enter, it is converted to 100, okay. Again, click on dimension edit. Now, for rotate option, type R, enter. Specify angle for dimension text. Angle for dimension text, if it is 30, type 30, enter. Select object. Enter, it is rotated to 30. Again, click on dimension edit. We use home option. For home option, type H, enter, select object. Enter, it is change to home position. Now again we click on dimension edit. Here three types of dimension editing: home, new, rotate. Three option already discussed. We now learn oblique option. For oblique option used for isometric dimensioning. First, we use linear dimension for isometric dimensioning. Enter, select object, specify the dimension line location, again click on linear dimension, enter, select object, specify dimension line location. Now we click on dimension edit, enter type of dimension editing: home, new, rotate, oblique. For oblique, type O, enter, select dimension and enter, next enter, enter oblique wing angle is plus minus 30, here we use plus 30. Enter, it is changed to isometric dimension. Again click on dimension edit, select oblique option, type O, enter, select object, then enter. Enter oblique wing angle here minus 30, okay, clear student, dimension editing. Now we learn dimension text edit. Dimension text edit, click on dimension text edit, select dimension, it is used for change the position of the dimension. Select the dimension, we change this position, okay. Again select dimension text edit, we change the position of the radius dimension, select this and change this position, new location, change this new location, okay. Again, click on dimension text edit, select this dimension, we can change this position or this position, okay. Now we learn other option. Click on dimension text edit, select the dimension. Here option is left, right, center, home, angle. Type L for left. Okay. Undo. Again, click on dimension text edit. Select the dimension. Type right option. Then type R, then enter. It is placed to right position. Again undo, again dimension text edit, select the dimension. Now we change is angle option. This is angle option. For angle option type A, enter, specify angle of dimension text. If it is 45, okay, change to 45. Again, dimension text edit, select the text, type H for home. It is particularly used for change the position of the dimension. Just dimension text edit, select this text, place this. Again dimension text edit, select the text, place this position. Again dimension text edit, select this position. Okay, now we discuss dimension update. What is dimension update? Click on dimension style, click on modify, click on line tab. Here dimension line color, dimension line color, which we change this, we change red color. Okay, close. It is changed to red color. If it is not changed, we click on dimension update, select this and enter. Any change in dimension style manager, if we change extension line color, extension line color is green. Okay, close. It is changed to green. If this is not changed, then we use dimension edit, click on dimension edit, select dimension, enter. Okay, second part of the dimension of AutoCAD is complete. In previous lesson, we discuss dimension of AutoCAD introduction part 1. Next tutorial, we only discussed dimension style manager. Porer tutorial e ami details e dimension style manager, all option of the dimension style manager ami details e discuss korbo. Okay student,